Diddy, also known as Sean Combs, is reportedly not receiving any special treatment during his time in jail, according to a former inmate. Despite his celebrity status, sources claim that Diddy is being treated like any other prisoner, with no extra privileges or accommodations. The rapper and business mogul has adapted to his situation and is enduring the same conditions as others. This news may surprise fans who expected Diddy's fame to grant him better circumstances during his time behind bars.